Hi, in this video we are continuing story about photon. Before we start, if you want to get whole picture, watch our previous video about sun and light year. Photon is elementary particle. He is like transportation vehicle for electromagnetic forces. Like all elementary particles, photons are best explained by quantum mechanics, because they exhibit wave-particle duality. Considering that photons don't have mass, they will almost always move with maximum speed in the universe, that is equal to the speed of light, 299,792 kilometers per second. In this video, we are talking about the light that is only visible for human eyesight in electromagnetic spectrum. The visible part of spectrum for us and the most animals is placed between 318 and 760 nanometers of wavelength. In this length, you can find all 7 colors from which human eye can make up to 10 billion of different shades. And because the evolution didn't provide us with organs to detect other wavelengths, we are trying to fill that deficiency with machines that can see for us. Human inventions help us learn about our environment and our place in the universe in which we live. I hope you heard something new in my video. And you can now share this knowledge with your friends and family by sharing our video on your social media. And that way you will help us in making more science videos like this. Thank you for your time.